Single match or tag duel. It's pretty cool. Master rules.
Did you drag it out of the folder, Andre?
I'm streaming, Daniel.
Andre, did you drag the game out of the folder?
What? No, you just install it and it installs and puts a thing on your desktop.
There's a link. How'd I add you, Gondre the Fondre?
I'm gonna host one, I think you just go in and find me.
Oh.
Hey, I don't wanna see no porno, man.
You gave me an idea.
What's your pitch start in life, Vince?
Well, you can get banned on YouTube, though.
Okay. I'll just play normal rules. Do you want me to check your deck?
What do you mean?
I can set an option to don't check deck. Don't shuffle.
Oh, fuck it, let's just play a game and see how it works, because I don't know if my effects will work with each other. It should do, because the cards are here, but...
You can join and spectate, Daniel, inside the game.
Okay, I'll spectate inside the game, because...
To get in the game first. I got an option that's to spectate.
We made a game.
Oh shit, so as many people can join as they want, and then you just click spectate and it moves you over to the spectating.
Fucking hell, man, this game's...
Yeah, so the game is called Omar here.
Let's close the game down.
Yeah. That's fine, it's all good. Ah, it's so sick, you can spectate.
So what should I do? Go to duel, yeah?
Yeah, so it's duel.
Single or PvP?
No, PvP.
Unranked, I suppose.
Unranked, yeah.
Wait.
Just start search for the name. It's called Omar here.
Over here.
Omar. Here. Yeah. Omar space and then HERE.
Type in Omar, doesn't make up shit. What's your name? Oh, there's your name. Deathwise.
You see, there's a spectate button, don't it? Oh, are you playing against yourself? Oh, fuck you.
Huh?
Playing against yourself?
How? I can see your room.
I'm spectating. Is that you? You're Freddy?
Nah, I'm Batty Boy. Is this?
It's gay.
Have you left?
Oh, is it because I'm spectating?
Yeah, make a room, you prick.
I'm already in the room. You haven't joined. You said you saw me in it.
I see something. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, and then I just click spectate like this. I think it takes me... Click spectate in it so Daniel can get in.
Well, am I not dueling you?
Yeah, but... We need the slot to be open. I don't think Daniel can join.
No, he's going
to
spectate on YouTube. I'm streaming it.
Wait, my game's already done. Can I spectate in the game?
Yeah, are you logged in?
Yeah, he can just come to the game afterwards.
I press ready. Man, I haven't made an account yet. You guys start. I'll watch on YouTube.
Okay.
Wait, is the music going to be like... Because I'm not going to play otherwise. I can't take
you seriously. You can mute the music.
No, I want the music. Otherwise, I'm not playing.
You can put the music as well.
I mean, you need to ready up.
I did. What's this? Rock, paper, scissors, Andrew. What are you picking?
How do you even register?
I'm pretty rock.
What are you picking now?
I'm picking paper.
What about now?
I'm picking scissors.
Hey, how do I make an account on this fucking game?
You have to do it on the game. Click register. When you're logging in.
Oh yeah, before you do it on the website.
What are these cards in my hand?
What's zombie? Why does it say select zombie? Oh. Oh, Andre, you're getting fucked in round one, boy. This actually works. This is fucking sick.
Asa's gonna love this as well. Actually,
I don't need to come to your house anymore, Daniel.
Yeah, but the cars are different, isn't it? Like playing.
Well, why can't I attack you, Andre? Ooh, I could press surrender by accident. Was it in turn? Am I blind? Can you see where it says end turn?
Oh, it'll probably be next to the card.
Is that EP? Is that what it is? End phase.
Functions?
Oh, there you go. It's in the middle of the, like, the map.
My anti-car is stopping me from opening this
game. Oh, in your face.
Can you see that on YouTube? Andre, oh wait, Andre could be watching my stream. Andre, I'm gonna know how many viewers I got, so if I see fucking more than...
You named it, it's two viewers.
Is that you and me, Daniel?
You named it Daniel's a faggot.
Don't worry, bro. Andre.
Oh shit, this game looks sick.
Oh, bravo, my deck actually works in this game. You lot are fucked.
Bro, it proper brings up the monster seed so you don't have to go through.
Oh my god, you look so fucking sick!
What's one you got? Discard one card, add up to two dragon monster defense. Okay. You
can you bastard.
Fucking... Danny, look what card I got out on.
I see it, shit quality, man.
How the shit, bro, you change shit to my.
I think it's my.
If I hover it.
I think it's my shit. My.
I'm streaming 720.
Yeah, I see what you're.
Should I tell Asen about this game?
Asen, oh, you got that card out already? You always get that card out.
It's impossible to not get it out because all the cards help that card get out.
How is it?
Kind of. Money. There's a few that don't.
Game looks so
is it my turn?
No, I'm still doing my turn. I'm in it. I'm reading.
Is there a time limit? Ah, oh, that's what we should have set because we're going to be here all day, Andre. I got baited. Can I go eat?
I see you tomorrow.
Right? I need to put the background music.
I should mute it. I don't want to hear it only because of them.
Oh.
I don't want to hear myself twice. But you're fucking got already down. I just sweated from his fucking crackle.
That means I'm gonna add all my proper cards. Cause this deck's not even complete. What's this for?
Wait, Omar, Andre, using the blue eyes white, using the blue eyes.
Oh, I see who Andre's got out. Wait, what are those two squares in the middle?
Shouldn't that card be face down, Andre?
He wants me to attack it.
Yeah, in defense position. So you should have put it in defense, isn't it? Dragon Spirit, what the fuck is that? It's called it's what?
Did
I never
hit
that
deck? That deck is like the counter to my deck.
This card can always treat a blue.
I don't even have a
holy
picture.
Holy shit. The card is sick.
Andre taking 5 hours to kick my ass. Andre sending shit to the graveyard.
I just thinking, you know, when he's on silent mode, he's on that shit.
Yeah. Right. This is good timing for this card.
See, your field is nice and open, Omar. I'll see you next turn for some damage. Hard damage. I love that it's automatic, man. This is so sick, man. I can't remember, how long has this been out? Since 2015. I bet it was shit back in 2015. They probably updated it so much. You just must read on my own monster.
Maybe.
Did he download this deck? Because that deck looks way too good, man.
Yeah, I downloaded it. It's got 80% rating on online. You can download it inside this game, then. That's the thing. And it sets it up and everything for you. All you do, you just go into a duel and use it.
Wait, Omar, did you fucking put your whole deck? How long did it take you?
10 minutes. How's you? I didn't put the whole deck. I got like 10 cards missing because I just wanted to see how this game works.
This game works absolutely fucking fine, though. I get that I'm just gonna be on this fucking game for a while. Tournaments of shit. Wait, Omar, didn't your quad still have an effect? On Rego?
Yeah, but you know what? I left out 10 important cards in it. So my deck's not really going to synergize right now. It works though, so that's good. I shall have much fun with Andre's anus when I get my... Andre, you might actually kick my ass because I don't have a lot of things. I should have played a book game actually to test it. Wait, can we put a time limit on our turns?
Why?
So we don't fall into your traps.
Holy shit, there's thunder.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's fucking thunder. Orange, how did you get the decks? Just go on decks. Oh, how did I take the music?
Why is your fuel gone? What the fuck are you planning? Oh, okay. Andre's got his extra deck out.
Andre, how the fuck did he get your cards? I'm a membership.
He's
it can
one
be
of
a
those
membership.
Synchro decks, I think. Then it's just distracting.
I'm trying to fucking get this to work. But I'm just thinking too much, so he's can't talk to me. God damn it.
Allow me, man.
I know you're playing a deck, playing Yu-Gi-Oh right now, but how did you get that?
Alright, this
deck?
Shit works, so shall I end this? Because I can't do anything now.
Yeah.
Or should I just carry on?
Surrender, innit? Quick surrender.
Lol, even if you press it once backs, then you don't have a, like, you can't save.
Should I save the replays? No, I'm joking.
Alright, oh look, I can go straight back to my deck now. Time to add the things, add the things.
I think we didn't match in it, so we're gonna fucking play over and over again, I think.
Add the things.
This is... Nah, you can't do your deck over, this is your side deck. Should we just cancel it?
Yeah.
What do you mean? What is this?
Oh, my dude, dude,
so basically, after a game, you know you have 15 cards that you take with you, so you can edit your main deck.
Oh, is
but
it?
You're allowed 15 cards on the side just in case, like to counter people. Yeah, so this is what I was going to say. Oh, I can't see.
Just press X. Fuck it. There you go. Now let me go to.
Oh, I got 35 gold and 35 XP. Thanks, man.
Can you tell me how to fucking make a deck?
Conclave. Top right. It's the top right option. Conclave.
Oh, here it is.
Then share decks. Then just type in the name of whatever deck you want.
Nice. Chocolate.
Oh, this game's gonna take over, man. Fuck it off.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Then are you gonna build yours or are you gonna just download one?
I'm gonna download this one. I'm gonna build mine. But they have blue eyes right there. Try it out.
Shit, I forgot if I've got this one or not. Oh.
How long did it take to download it? Is it done? Is it quick, Kanji, to download the deck?
Did you click download?
Yeah.
And it's done, isn't it?
Do I have this card? Yes.
You can tick a box that says
which ones I'm fucking put.
If you click download, decks are small. They're just a file with. Text it. Download it on fucking.
This is the one I was missing. Fuck.
Can we play, Andrew?
Do you want to go next?
Yeah.
How
you can spectate if you want, I guess.
Yeah.
How do I join you, Andrew?
I'll have to say up. So you go deck. Is it deck? No, it's duel. So you go to duel.
Yeah.
PvP on ranked.
Right.
Self host.
Oh my god, are these people hosting?
Yeah. So just type my name in DeathRise. I think you should be able to search it.
Oh, do you know what I make next? Fucking Toon Deck, man.
Oh yeah. I've
always wanted to play one properly.
That's the thing, that's how I started playing online, because I could never afford the cards in real life.
Did you get a message from the maker?
Kaiba.
Yeah.
Ignore that shit, it's just asking for donations.
Donation, yeah. I mean, it's a sick thing, though. If I was on this every day, all day, I would consider it.
Oh, definitely. Okay.
Lol, I was missing the most important card in this whole deck. That one you used, Andre, it looks fucking crazy, bro.
Yeah, it's fucking insane.
I don't think
bro.
I can beat that deck even at full power.
You don't understand. It's got a synchro monster, which limits your amount of special summons. So I can limit you to only 2 or 10.
Damn.
So if you have a deck that keeps summoning those and shit, I can just shut you down right there. And then that freaking, you know the card I put out? Oh my god, that card, bro. So that card, at the end of my turn, I can summon... Yeah, so at the end of my turn, I could summon a Blue Eyes from my graveyard.
Definitely.
So I could just keep attacking you, Blue Eyes, or triggering your trap cards or whatever.
Damn, you probably wish you had these cards in real life.
Yeah, I wish I had that fucking stick of
yeah, this deck I have, Daniel's OP, man. It's the highest rated Blue Eyes White Dragon deck in this thing. Is that you? 3-4-1-3.
I thought it was you.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Where's your name?
Well, that was a username, so I just fucking tell that number.
Should I just download one? Actually, I'm gonna play my own, because I wanna see what it's like.
I mean, Omi, you can search Blue Eyes, Dark Magician decks, and just look at the higher rated ones.
It'll be the same as my one, just better cards.
It'll be more synergized, isn't it?
There's some cards that I can't afford, because they cost like... £30 each.
And then, books does.
That's the thing I'm gonna do, like, until I get familiar with, like, dueling.
like for some more
boy. But then again, I kind of want to make I want to make one of my old school decks. I want to make a deck like it's not OP, but it needs to be fun to play. Like my you know the Sacred Phoenix deck. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'll be spectating.
I'll be there in a second.
I'm not running any hand traps, but I don't.
It's already
summoned. Special summon, including.
That's not me.
Fucking though, that's.
I don't think you can spectate while it's going, can you?
Probably, I think.
Magician of Dark Illusion and the Dragon Knight. Nice. Magician Girl, except.
This is slow.
Actually, I search it off. Veil, and or. Which is duality. It's just in case we don't get.
You're gonna pick though.
I'm not gonna fucking tell you.
Ah, read your mind, don't it? Ah, you got a beat! You know, Daniel? You go first. Oh, wait, shit. That's the wrong one. Whose turn is it?
It's Sir College turn.
It's
two magical dimensions in a lot of
characters
because I'm playing a lot of spellcastery things lately, so. But yeah, so definitely getting some worth out of that. Up every now and then, but not. This is really nice because it's a deck. So, what yard? Magician Navigation. Special Summon a Dark Magician.
That's sick. When you look at your deck, you can press Sort, and then it puts all your magics next to each other. Love this fucking game. Makes it so easy. Oh, I was missing this. What? I thought I did this shit.
Two Magician Navigation.
Magician Navigation.
Why can't I draw? I thought you get like.
Level 7 Dark Spell.
Why don't you fucking let me draw a card?
So you can.
You're not allowed to draw on your first turn.
One Dark. This guy's on. There we go. Two Ebon Illusion because he's slightly, but he's like.
You know the synchro and all that shit. Does that go in another deck, right?
Yeah. What happens is when the deck,
the extra deck,
can when that extra deck can do something, you'll have a summon shit over it like a swirling whirlwind kind of thing.
Oh, okay.
It's basically so it's, whenever you can do something on your side,
okay, you light up.
Oh, there we go. When you add it, it goes to the other side. That's sick.
To defense mode, he kind of sucks. He's not the greatest. And it can't be destroyed by card effect, but it has Xyz materialized. Pretty good. I think he's better. Having board and
all this looks like your deck, though.
It's cool on. If people could afford it. And it actually did show some promise. But,
what doesn't it let me do? It's cool.
Alright, so. Can't see you lot's game.
What does an enemy summon my fucking
to unless you join at start.
Ah shit. My bad.
Andre.
Next one.
You see the cards I put, why does an enemy fucking take that card from the graveyard?
you're chaining some effects, so I think your first effect is discard one monster, draw two cards, and you draw two cards. Is your deck lighting up? Click on the one. One now, so the one circle on it.
Yeah, but nothing's happening.
Oh, fucking no. So you basically need to do something, you're not doing it.
Unless I'm supposed to chain with the.
Did you discard a card to the grave, yeah?
There you go. I'm not finished yet.
Let me read Daniel's graveyard, see what he's doing over there.
Oh, bro, we should do 2v2, man. That'd be sick.
We need a second person.
Yeah, Asin, I told him he goes to play it.
Can I attack this time?
So you have to click BP.
Battle pace.
And then you click on the cards.
Oh, yeah.